Hello, Star International Academy Falcon family members. I'm creating this Google training video to help you understand how to use Google as your virtual learning platform. The Google Classroom platform is where you will attend all your classes, communicate with your teachers, your classmates, complete and turn in your coursework. In the video, I'll go over how to log into your Google account, how to add classes, how to join classes, and how to do a few things within the G Suite system. Before moving on in this tutorial, you should have your Google account information on hand. What I mean by that is that you should have your Google email address and password. Now, all passwords have been reset to capital G, Google 20. So Google 20 with a capital G. If you haven't received your email account, please stop the video and contact your teacher to get your Gmail account. Once you have this information, please open up a web browser and go to classroom.google.com. At this point, it's going to ask you to put in your email address. Mine is already there, so I'm going to go ahead and click on it. It's asking you to put in your password. Remember, your password is Google20 with a capital G. For the rest of you guys, it's going to ask you to change your password, but because I've already changed my password, it's going to automatically take me to my homepage, my Google Classroom homepage. Here, you will see, just like you see here, all the different classes that you will be enrolled in and classes that your teachers are waiting for you to accept to be enrolled in. So, to join a class that is on your schedule, I'm going to try one here. I'm going to go into Mr. Hernandez's class. So you will only see the classes that you're scheduled to. I see this many because I'm a part of multiple classes. So to join it, you just simply hit accept. Once you hit accept, it will automatically take you to the classroom, that specific classroom's homepage. Now to go back to the rest of your classes, you go back to these three buttons up here on the left, go to classes, takes you back to the home page. Now let's say there's a class that is on your schedule, but it's not on your home page and you need to join it. So you come up here over here on the top right, you hit this plus sign and it says join class. So once you hit this, it's going to ask you for a class code, which was most likely shared to you by your teacher. So I'm going to go ahead and put a class code that I know of. And then this blue join button will pull up. You hit join. And let's see what this class is. Yep, now I'm part of Ms. Shamsian's Math 6B class. So now that I'm in here, let's take a look at what all these features are. So you see at the top, stream, classwork, and people. So stream is basically all the information that your teachers will share on a day-to-day basis, all the upcoming events over here on your left. But this feed over here, you could take a look at it and you'll see what your teachers are posting. You can chat with your teacher, ask her questions. You can communicate and coordinate with your classmates. If you click on classwork, you'll see any classwork that has been posted. If you click on people, I don't want to click on it just for the sake of the video. You'll see your classmates that are on there. If you need to send them a message, if you need to get a hold of them, it will be on there. So that's all for today's video. I'm going to go back to the homepage. We'll be making more videos talking about other specific items. I hope you enjoyed this.